Just 9 days later, it was on to Sportsman's Park for the $190,000 American National Final. Peace Corps faced a field that included divisional standouts Peach Pit and Park Avenue Kathy. Trotting to an early lead, Peace Corps rolled by four lengths in 158-4.
It's Peace Corps leading by four lengths with Peach Pit second, but it's Peace Corps in front.